Hello dear friends, welcome to Hatikumar Temple in Shirazganj. Hope everybody is well. I also well. Today I will show the history and heritage of Hatikumar Temple. I hope the whole video will with me. It was the reason of Nawab Murshid Kuli Khan 1704-1720 AD. Ramnath Bahadur of Nawab Murshid Kuli Khan constructed a large temple in Shiant Navarantra Temple. At the Navarantra village of the Hatikumar Union under the Upazila of Shirazganj, he in addition installed several small temples beside the large temple. The original temple is the three-storied. Legend narrates the heavy beak of the temple was interred after getting filled in ghee. The number of the temple is the adjacent small temple, still after inserting views to once as despite the workers of the there. According to the annuscent and landlord of the Shirazganj, Ramnath Bahaduri was a very favorite person of Prannath. The king of the Mathura, Prannath, fell into some financial declut of the spent huge amount of money of construct the great Kantaji temple of the Dinajpur. This it led to a failure, even the failed the yearly revenues. Meantime, Ramnath Bahaduri come back from Mathura almost friendless in the areas of their friends. But the paid areas of the dear friend Prannath paying in the own treasury of the arts friendship. Later King Prannath constructed his Navaratna temple in the design hydrotechnical to the Kantaji temple Hatikumar Union of Shirazganj to repay his friend Ramnath help in the time. While some other legends say that Ramnath Bahaduri built his temple in the his own of money of treasury, there are three other temples at the huge country wide of the Navaratna temple. There are three other temples at the huge country gate of the Navaratna temple. They are known as the Shiva Parvati temple, Chandani temple and another Shiva temple with terracotta design of the art of the southern bank of the font in this temple campus. Thank you. Once upon a time, there had been grand celebration of puja these four temples. But gradually, of servants of the Jamindar family migrated to India after partition. A number of migrants of faith reported many important effects of the temple. Right on the department, archaeologists looking after this heritage site. We're talking to local two person. Their temple importance of history knows us. There are people know this temple. Dear friends, those who like my video must like, comment and share. Beside those who love and subscribe, it will definitely subscribe. So as by the by, next see you dear video. Thank you for your watching. Let's ask next video.